with the souls. This is an open invitation. You can keep the bodies. We're here for the souls, yeah.
Well, God gave me very specific instructions. He said, go down there and start some eruptions and floods and mass destruction.
Because he said they've lost the scent. And I don't even care why they didn't repent. He said we need a new creation. The system's self-fulfilling, it's about to self-destruct.
And he said, open up their eyes and let them know that I'm very close to them now. And I've always known that it would come to this. And that they finally have something very real to fear. Because I'm very